Shemini Atzeres and Simchat Torah. We have 1 day, but we have 2 days. So if you put in 1 day, the one I just gave you, no, don't start peacefully.
I'm sorry.
So that's four. The secret of being up there on the Yomot. If you can't handle that, you ain't got nothing. So this one, believe me, we're talking about at least 25 times rehearsal, and at least 500 times on the Bima for me. So we're not talking about it, something that's not, you know, it's just created this evening. This is a real one of my classics, so to speak. And it hits. They are coming from all sides up with you. They have no choice but to follow you. That's a Kalabach Negin that has everything. Let's put it this way. You take an aspirin, it hits a few buttons. This melody with prayer hits the whole in one shot. All the buttons that are available is lit up with this melody. Try it once. Loyomus, that's where you start. It's Gevald, it fits 1,000,000%. I wouldn't be surprised if he's singing it upstairs. He never did it that way. I was lucky. I know many of his melodies, probably many that nobody else knows. That's okay. And this one became one of the most famous ones, so wherever you go with this melody, wow. And next one, Yom Kippur. This is where everybody's going home.
Now to get up.
Avodah in the afternoon. Suddenly everybody's walking home and suddenly they hear, hey, the guy's waking us up again. We better go back in. I don't want to miss it. It becomes a niggin. The people are stamping and clapping. They don't know what to do with themselves. This one, Achas V'Achas. All the stuff, I just gave you a taste.
You did it.
They got hundreds of them over so many years. Yeah.
Tada Rabba.